Welcome back to Inside, I'm your host Lostwolf. And last time around, we had this whole conundrum with the, these guys that we had, and if we get ourselves like this, they can throw us across, oh boy, and then they'll drop down and we will drop down after them, and, there is a chute. Shoot up there that we can climb into, and then we will find this whole door here and an elevator. And if you'll recall, I was struggling with what to do next, but I realized that I was a little silly in thinking about it, in that when I was looking over here, I was looking to the right and everything, and I was trying to figure out if there was anything over there. But we came through a door. Over here on the left. And there we go. There's a railing off of there and everything. So now, these guys are on the same level as I am. And we can all go down together. Am I doing this wrong? Am I really? Hold on. I can't see myself, that's part of the problem. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Lift up. Lift up. Why aren't we lifting up? Do I need to lift? It seems to me like I need to lift up. Oh, okay, there we go. I need to wait for more of them to be helping me. There we go. That's much better. And down we'll flop. Do I need these men to come with me? I'm gonna say yes. There we go, yeah, I do. Okay. Let's go over there. I think that is about the end of that section with those men, and we are on our own again. We're still in building number 4. This looks a little ominous. There are all these computer terminals, but they're all off. And there's a switch there, and I assume that just opens this. Yeah. That's not good at all. So one of the theories that we've had is that these guys, the mind controlled, will put themselves in harm's way. We can sort of see a little bit of that there. Oh boy. That scared me a little. Okay, what else have we got going on here? These guys are all interested in us. Oh boy. Car. Okay. Is that the last of them? No. No more. Is there just going to be an endless stream of these guys? Because that makes me a little terrified. No, I think that's the last one. I think that they are just bemused enough to where we can probably run here and look. And they look at us and they're like, oh no. We can't see in there. Something is obviously happening there. Looks also like there is a set of stairs there, and I think that's about where we're gonna go up. Yeah, it looks like it. So let's do that. In a way, I'm very grateful that those guys are so enraptured with whatever it is over there, because it means I get to do all this without fear or worry. Can I? Oh, there we go. Okay, so that's not a console I can work with. But I can... Oh, goodness. I was going to say, I can probably run along the edge there. But I cannot. So it looks to me like we need to go... Yeah, and we need to do a typical light jumping thing. Okay, yeah, I see what I have to do here. And I do remember this. This is a thing where we need to hop upward. And not left, because that will take us down again. Okay. Yeah. I am not actually doing anything to cause my protagonist to crouch. He is just crouching by himself. I don't recall there being anything to the right here. No, there is not. I don't recall that there's anything to the left. Nope. Okay. It is onward and rightward we go. Oh, boy. Is that, like, I don't think that's a fall we can make, but we can probably jump to the ladder. Yeah. That looks like a door. And then we popped. Oh, well, there's no going back now. That's for sure. Hello? I want to tell you that that's a jump I can make. But I'm not super sure. Okay. Okay, so it looks to me just like from the construction that we were seeing that this is probably what everyone was looking into. There's not much I can do with that ball. So I imagine what I have to do is out here. Oh boy. Terrifying. This is some of the stuff I do remember, though, fortuitously. Now, oh yeah, we don't want to be there. Being there is a terrible mistake. Here we go. Let's open this. And then, again, symmetry. Okay, so now what? I shouldn't be here. Oh, God. Wow, that was terrifying. Can I go inside there? I wonder. Nope. Okay. Can I open this? Yes, is that gonna close? Yeah, it is. Okay. So I can open that. Let's get this whole bit of nonsense started again. And we'll go down and under. What does this do for us? Can I even get down there? I don't think so. Nope, don't think so. I maybe have to. Maybe I have to do this. And then, but I'm not going to have enough air time here. Or clear time, I should say, not air time. Because this is going to close the second I do this. So maybe what I need to do is I just need to be fast. That's all there is to it. I need to be fast. Okay, so here we go. Need to be fast. And we need to pull. Pull. Come on. Is this not going to help? Oh, there we go. It did help. Okay, so we are here and it is time. And right at the beginning, I said that some of this game is about body horror. And we saw little bits of that all the way along in terms of the way that things were re-sculpted in a way. With a pig, we took the pig's tail. There have been folks that we've run into that are not entirely all in one piece, for example, and that kind of thing. So if you're not into body horror at all, and you don't like that kind of thing, this is the point where you need to stop watching. Because from this point outwards, it's all basically terrible and frightening and that sort of thing. So there's going to be another video after this. This is probably going to be the end of the game here. And that will be less body horror-y, and I will talk about what happened in that. Because I need to explain the circumstances under which we do the second clear, basically. And it involves knowing a bit about this. But yeah, for those of you who are not into body horror, here's a good chance to sort of turn away. For everyone who's sticking with me, oh boy, you're in for something. So these guys here are all staring. We've been on the other side of this. And they're staring at this here. And as you can see, like I said, it is body horror galore. There are arms and legs, and it's a big bolus of flesh. And my assumption throughout this whole runtime of the game is that we've been coming inside to try and free this. This is what we've been up to doing. So again, like we've done every time before, symmetry, and we just need to pull at these things. But notice one of the things that is kind of scary and creepy is that as we get close to this thing, it tries to grab us to pull us in. We just want to free this little beast. Because maybe if we free it, it can help us. But again, notice that it's trying to pull us into it. Which is, of course, a little bit unsettling. And now we are part of it. But we are probably, because we are, these folks have been around in the blob for a while. And we haven't. So we probably still have enough of our free mind that we are able to control and direct the beast. But yeah, this is absolutely where it gets horrifying. We need to get out of here, though. That's not the way. I want to say that we need to go back down this way. This episode is probably going to go a tiny smidgen longer than usual, because this is the end of the game. Of course, I'm having trouble remembering where I need to be and what I need to do. Is there not something over here that I am missing? Nope, I am not. Oh, wait. I have a feeling that I am supposed to be messing with the glass. Can I? There we go. Yeah. If there's one thing that's great about this section, it's the catharsis that there is in it. Up until now, everything has been chasing you. But you are big and frightening. And so now you are chasing everything. That doesn't present a problem to us at all. I'm sorry, friend. I didn't mean to hurt you. Okay, we need to get up there. And of course, the way we get up there is by having our friends push us. We're too heavy, and so we fall down. Thank you. I don't think we need to take it for anything. No, we do. I think we have to use it to get upward. We need to get over here. We need to get over though. We cannot obviously jump that distance without being super close. There we go. Sorry. Sorry, so sorry, so sorry. Oh god. And of course as we go it gets worse and worse. We can't get in there. What we need to do is we need to sort out this over here. The other thing is, even just being in the water doesn't necessarily clean us up. There we go. We need this plank here. Plank? Get the plank. Oh boy. There we go. Okay. And here is one of the... This is a slightly frustrating puzzle. In that what we need to do is we need to get the plank up. Like this. There. And then we need to very carefully walk the plank over to the side. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't fall. Oh, no. I wish that there were an easier way of doing this, but we need to balance the plank such that I'm doing it all wrong. There may, in fact, be another episode of this. Okay. No? Well, that's alright, actually. That might make it a little bit easier. Physics. How do you work? There we go. We are just very gently going. No, 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 no. No. Oh, I didn't actually know you could do that. There. There. There, 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 there. There. Dogs. Dogs aren't a problem to us anymore. We are too big for them to actually hurt. I may need to rest on this for a moment. What does that do? Oh, it lifts that up. Okay. Do I need to hurry? No, I think it just no, I do need to hurry. I need something to keep it there. I wonder if my handy-dandy plank will do the trick. Yeah, there's probably going to be another episode of this. And if I drop my plank here, that should keep it down, right? Can I? Do I need to get on there before that? Oh, I can't climb that. Okay. I actually cannot climb that. Okay, so let's hold this up. Come down and run. This entire thing is unsettling. Plop. Ow. Now we have to do something I do not like to do. We can't get into the store. There's just no way we can get into the store. But if we go here, this man will open the door. And now we can go. Unfortunately, on the other side of the door, he has friends. Of course, we can't actually go that way, so we're going to squeeze ourselves down this narrow entrance. Ow, 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 ow. I don't think... I need to check now. I don't think there's any good... Oh, yes. I remember this. This is why there's going to be another episode, because this particular puzzle is slight nonsense. I'm going to try and show you how it works, but it is a little bit of nonsense. So one of the things that's not obvious is that you can actually throw the boxes. Okay. That doesn't do you any good over there, but if we run this way... Can I not? I don't think I can open that yet. No, I can't. Okay. I do need an open, though. Because the rest of this puzzle's on the other side of that door. Anything I can do here? No. Okay. Do I... What do I need a box? Oh, there we go. I need a box to open this. And we got that. And now if I knock this out, there we go. Open sesame. I think I need the box for here. That's my recollection. I may be sending us on a fool's errand going left here. Yes, I do need the box. Okay. I need the box because we need to grab the box and run it this way. But this is again a thing I don't really like. So our blob friend has the ability to pick things up, right? That's all well and good. The problem is that because the blob thing is composed of other humans just like us, and I assume that since you're the only still human in here, or human who has feelings and emotions and the like for the time being anyway, this is not going to be pleasant. We need to stick this in there, and we need to grab it. This is, yeah, I'm sorry. But now the water comes down, so we need to throw this and catch it before it lands in the water. I'm so sorry. Oh, goodness. I'm so sorry. I don't want you to burn. You are helping me and I'm helping you. Okay. But this particular thing now, if we throw up, oh goodness, we throw up, we should set the furnace on fire and that should open everything up. We need to get up there. And it's not entirely obvious how we're going to do that. We need to get something to lift us. And this will do. Okay, so as you can see, at the moment, we can't quite, I'll actually just demonstrate. If we get this over here, we can't climb high enough to get that open. So we're gonna have to make another slight plan. And the slight plan that we're gonna make is we're going to move this particular guy left and right like a swing. Oh, yeah. Grab. Okay. I may need more leeway. Is that enough? No, that is not enough. Yeah, I may need a little more leeway. In fact, I may want to stick to swinging with it. Here we go. I can't imagine the terror that those people, the scientists, must be feeling up there. That must be horrifying. I think we're going to get to the next puzzle and we're going to call it for tonight. This next puzzle is a little silly. So if we throw this up here. Oh, goodness. Me and my throwing ability. Actually, yeah, I think we're just going to do this in the next episode. We need them to start that up so we can hit this block over here. But it's a little bit of a time puzzle and it's a bit tricky. We will do that tomorrow. or the next time I play Inside. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Lost Wolf. This has been episode 8 of Inside. I hope that you've enjoyed it as much as I've enjoyed playing it for you. I shall see you all soon where we finish Inside. I hope that you have a wonderful weekend. And good night for now, folks.